Good afternoon. I'm Valeria Gazzola. I'm a group leader at the Netherlands Institute for Neuroscience. So, from what you can understand from the name of the institute, I study neuroscience, which is a discipline that investigates the brain, how the brain works basically, and all the mechanism that happens inside the brain. And in particular, I'm interested in empathy and which are the processes and the brain processes basically that allow us to be empathic individual. And today I was pleased to be here at the Audio Forum. It's a different setup from my usual conference. I really had the opportunity to talk with the audience about how we perceive the sound that surround us, also how we interpret and perceive other people's speech, and also noises that we feel. And basically what I show to the audience, the brain regions that basically are involved or that participates and make us perceive all these sounds, and how these brain regions are connected to other regions of the brain that take care of our own emotions, for instance, or that normally would take care of our actions, the way we act, or the way we taste or feel, whatever you like to hear basically. It was the first time here at the Audio Forum, and I found it very exciting, honestly, because I always enjoy talking to people of different fields, and it was interesting to me to see what aspects audio experts basically are interested in, and also that they take care of and they care about when planning how to set up an audio, for instance, in a room or in a concert hall. And so for me, it was really inspiring to be here.